I think the biggest thing as a parent is the safety for your child, no matter what.
A popular Punta Gorda Park unexpectedly shuts down after the city says it's not safe. Now, Lashley Park's playground, as you can see, is torn to pieces.
NBC2's Claire Lavazorio has reaction from parents about the sudden closure.
The city confirms no accidents have happened on this playground, but right now it's taking preventative measures to make sure that doesn't happen.
You definitely want the playground to be safe because the last thing you want to worry about is something, you know, that he could get hurt on or fall or some unsafe equipment.
A supposedly safe space for kids is now surrounded by orange cones and caution tape.
You could tell the playground equipment was definitely older and, you know, looked pretty worn.
It's not a big playground, but a slide and climbing equipment used to be here. Now a city spokesperson tells NBC2 Lashley Park's playground was not safe and is in dire need of repair. Specific problems were not mentioned, but our crews noticed large rusty areas on existing equipment and torn up areas on the playground's surface. Of course, families are drawn to the park for its Charlotte Harbor view, now choosing Gilcrest Playground for the time being.
That's definitely concerning, but the good thing about it is there's other playgrounds that we can go to.
We did confirm no accidents or injuries led to the playground's closure. That news comes as a relief for mom Allison Faust.
I'm just very fortunate to live in a town that our community officials would do something to protect our children.
Dad Corey Dugas shares that same feeling.
At least they're aware, so it is nice to know that they're willing to update the equipment.
City staff is looking at bids this week to determine costs, a timeline, and design for future equipment. In Punta Gorda, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.